And on the first day of 2021, Knox County is reporting two more deaths tied to COVID-19. The county also reports its second highest day of hospitalizations. 175 people in Knox County are being treated in the hospital right now. Tennessee did not release state numbers today because of the holiday. This comes as health leaders warn hospitals cannot take another post-holiday surge in cases.